magic.
Hello and welcome to Abbey Park here in Kilwinning. It's the Fitbit Shorts here with Eddie Gemmell. And it's a big one tonight. It's a semi-final of the Ayrshire Weekly Press Cup between Kilwinning Rangers and Bees Juniors. Bees, who have just won the league there on Saturday. Congratulations to John Ball and the whole crew over there. Well done. Kilwinning Rangers had a bit of slither and stumble season this year so far, looking to trying to get to the final at Meadow Park on Saturday. So let's go and see this game.
Come on!
Oh!
Come on.
So here we are at the end of the game here at Buffs Park, and it's the Colony Rangers 3, Bees Juniors 0, and it's Buffs through to the final of the Ayrshire Weekly Press Cup that's been played at Meadow Park on Saturday. Fitby Shorts will be there. It was a game, I thought, it was just for probably the first 15-20 minutes, and that was the game dead. Colony scored the first two goals, kind of second half, maybe Bees a wee bit at the beginning. Tried to come back into it, then Buffs got another goal, and then the second half it just seemed to kind of one of the kind of games that just seemed to kind of do itself out in the end up. Both teams had chances, both goalkeepers were on their toes, but again it's a Buff straight through. But again, got to remember, Bees have just won the league on Saturday, the Super Premier League on Saturday. Congratulations to them and well done. It's been a long hard season. Coventry Rangers have been the same as well. This should top off the end of the season with a final. This is Eddie Gemmell for Fitby Shorts. See you next time.